Today we've got a really cool new product. It's called the Drive4Show Ultralight Driver. It's 175 gram head versus the traditional head of 200, give or take a few grams, the Callaway FT-9. And what we want to do today is demonstrate how lighter moves faster. I don't know anybody out there that wouldn't want to hit it 20, 25, 30 yards further. And that's what you're going to get with an ultralight head. Today you hear a lot about club head speed and ball speed, and keep in mind that ball speed is where it's at. Club head speed's important, but if you're not hitting it solid, it doesn't make any difference. I've got my young man here today, Tom Broders, who's going to be hitting both drivers, and we want you guys to see the difference in 175 versus 200 grams, okay?
Okay. Nice little hooky.
And that's about right for Tom. 95 miles an hour, 95.9 and 130.6.
All right, once more.
Hit that super great, kind of popped that up, 125 miles an hour. All right, so now we're going to go with the Drive4Show. You see the bottom of that club, Tom. Okay, so now you can see Barry Harper's Drive4Show Unlimited 9 degree, 175 gram head. Pretty good strike right there. All right, so we've gone from 132, 130 to 135, all right? Just to show you, he went from 95.9 to 103.6. Okay, so he took a rip at that one, 111. And 138.
Everyone's life, where loving seems to go.